In 2016, they met the original Karen.
My name is Carl Black.
It's a little ironic that your name is Black.
Don't say it, bitch.
Now, in 2021, they must face a new evil.
Baby, I think some new people just moved in next door.
Something ain't right at that house, Carl. There's never any movement during the day.
Let me introduce Dr. Mamuwalde.
Take two of these and call me in the morning.
What type of medicine you practice, bro?
Oh, this?
It's a little pimp in there.
What?
P-I-M-P. Put it in my pocket.
911, what's your emergency?
Yes, as you can tell, I'm Caucasian, and there is a real peculiar guy.
Is he Black?
Yes, he's Black.
Okay, we'll send over 5 units right away.
This is definitely Black on Black crime.
His kind is not invited in our house.
In this age of divisiveness, we can't do this to each other. Sheesh.
Hey,
that's my wife.
She will be mine.
What you see? Oh, vampire feeds on blood.
We should kill him. Big mistake.
So we hunt vampires. I got just what you need. Whoa. Joel Osteen holy water. Kind of got a pineapple taste to it.
I can't see now.
It's crazy you could know someone all their life and might not know that they a freak unless you see them at night.
It's war.
Hey, put your leftovers down.
Like we're living across the street from different strokes.
Why would you kick me in the legs? Carl can't feel it. Carl hit me in the face.
Oh, hell. What did he do to you?
Carl was in my mouth.
You look like Black China.
Watch out. I'm for the house next door.
I am no monster.
Allow me. This is for your education.
No!
The Black man has yet again said no to education.
Freaks come out.